Found something. Looks like research reports. Berlin, Shanghai. Every major militia strike since Thomas Cross's kidnapping. Looks like Reinhardt had a hand in all of them.
All in the past, I'm afraid. Keep looking, 47.
Found something. A file on Rupert Pierce, founder of Dynasty Global.
The world's largest internet retailer. If Pierce is a Providence operative, he's likely on the Shadow Client's hit list. But it's not what we came for. Keep looking, 47.
Agents have arrested the last surviving member of the legendary gang of thieves known as the Yardbirds.
That computer. See if you can't access it. Encrypted. Assuming there's a key, Reinhardt wouldn't just leave it lying around. Wait. According to the floor plan, the room you're in should be a lot bigger. There might be a concealed space behind the wall. Check for hidden panels, 47. Nicely done, 47. Getting caught on tape is the last thing we need. Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt. Appears Reinhardt's cell is launching another strike. Those are sewer maps of a residential area in Wellington. Well, there's nothing we can do about it now. Our priority is the Shadow Client.
I'm in.
Hurry. I'm detecting movement up the road. A motorcade, possibly Reinhardt's.
Uploading the data.
Hold on. Receiving it now. Nothing on the Shadow Client or the other cells. No names, no aliases. I doubt she even knows whom she's working for. Wait, here's something. A message from Robert...
Should I get you some ginger ale?
Uh-huh. Hey, just remember to flush.
Mr. Donovan, who I am is not important. You have seen the pictures, yes? Good. I will tell you exactly what to do. Do it swiftly and without question, and your wife and children go free. Attempt to signal or warn.
Oh,
crap!
What the hell?
Oh, I'm hit!
Target down. Well done, 47. Now get off with property.
Someone please help!
Come on, come in. Yeah.
Yeah, first clip!
jump the kerosene.
You're in the back of the truck. Plenty of juice for two.
Did Reynard tell you who they were?